American Banjo Museum, and we're doing our best to preserve, present, and promote the banjo in all of its styles. But we can't do it without you. We need your support, so I hope you'll join me in contributing to your American Banjo Museum, and thank you.
Theo and Brenna Band, and we are happy to be here and just playing a little stripped-down duo set for you guys.
That's right.
And that was an original, and we have more originals, but this next one is an Emmylou Harris tune, Red Dirt Girl. Me and my best friend Lillian, cooling in the shade, singing every song the radio played, waiting for the Alabama sun to go down. Two red dirt girls in a red dirt town, me and Lillian, just across the line, a little southeast of Meridian. She loved her brother, I remember back when she was fixing up his 49 Indian. Told her little sister She started to skid. She was only 27 and she had 5 kids. Could have been the whiskey, could have been the pills, could have been the dream she was trying to kill. There won't be a mention in the news of the world of the life and the death of a red dirt girl named Lillian. She never made it further across the line.
Singing there. That's an Amy Lou Harris song, like you said, written and performed originally by her,
yeah,
I guess. And we do that one with our band, and like Brenna said earlier, we're doing a duo show for y'all today. We do this often as well,
mm-hmm.
All around Nashville. We're from living in Nashville, Tennessee now, the home of, you know, all the good country music over the years, and really the music city. And we're glad to be there. We're also really glad to be in Oklahoma City today at the Banjo Museum. This is our first time here, and hopefully not our last. It's been a great trip so far. This next tune is a Bob Dylan song that we learned from Tim O'Brien. And he did it on his Red on Blonde record. If you haven't heard that, it's a great version. We do our own little version of it here. Not sure what this song is about. It could be about a lot of things. It could be about running drugs. It could be about being converted. We're not really sure. But it's called Senor.
Senor. Is there any truth to that, Senor? Senor, Senor, can you tell me where she's hiding? How long am I gonna be finding? How long must I keep my eyes glued to the door? Would there be any comfort there, Senor? Around her neck.
Nice. I'm going to do a song for you that has been covered by just about everybody. It's one of the most covered songs in history, I believe. And I learned it from the great Glenn Campbell, who I guess got it from John Hartford, probably, straight away. Kind of famousized this song. It's been played by everybody all through the years. It's a fun one to play and sing. Brenna and I love doing this one. We've done it for several years now. We've been in a band since about 2018. And definitely a show-stopping song. It's one of my favorites of all time. one that I wrote.
All right.
This is one that we've played for several years now with the band and in duo sets as well. And it's the title track of our first record. You can get that on our website, theoandbrenna.com. Our store on there has those available. You can come get one at a show. We have those available for CD. Or you can check out you know, our music on streaming services as well. This is the title track of that first record. We recorded it in Nashville in 2018 and put it out in early 2019.
Another sunrise without you here, and I am sure you'll find it's clear you move on like a storm that I don't fear. Storm that makes me sleep well when it's near, and like the rain on my roof as I'm laying in my bed, something keeps on pounding in my head. Do you always leave a broken heart behind you when you go? In the moment that I realized, did you already know that love for you is nothing more than a reason to say no? Do you always leave a broken heart behind you when you go? It's your smile on the long day. So much more than that, I miss the way you were. It's abstract, but to me it's real. Never felt the way you made me feel. And like a wonder of the world that I'm never gonna see, I know you're out there somewhere without me. Do you always leave a broken heart behind you when you go? In the moment that I realized, did you already know that love for you is nothing more than a reason to say no? Do you always leave a broken heart behind you when you go? Been long enough to wish you the best. I hope you find a love that stands the test of time. Meanwhile, I'm gonna be alone, wishing for the love that I had known. And I'll be a man, I'll get over you, but I still can't help asking if you do. Behind you when you go, when you go.
Yeah. As Theo said, that's the title track from our first album back when we started the band in 2018, and that's available on our website and in person. If you go online, check us out. And follow us. Maybe we'll come to a city near you. And I felt like I should tell about the banjo I'm playing because I'm at the American Banjo Museum. This is a Randy Wood Featherlight model. I came about it because I needed one that was lightweight after an auto accident last year. And it has come in so handy, and it sounds awesome. I love it. It's only about 3 pounds. Very much easier on my neck.
And sounds really good, too.
Yeah.
Surprisingly good for a lightweight banjo.
Yeah, it's no tone good. Ring. And I love it. So I thought I'd throw that out there. Get you one if you got neck and back problems, or if you just want a great sounding banjo that's a little easier to carry around.
Great. Why don't you do them one that you wrote?
How about Little Ghost right there?
Yeah, that'll work.
This is off of that record as well. I wrote it a few years back about your past, you know, bothering you, weighing on your mind, and not really wanting to deal with it.
And like Brenna said, please go to our website and find out where we're playing, a city near you, or maybe you're coming to a city near us. That'll work too.
We do play in Nashville quite a bit, so if you come to Nashville, see if we are playing and stop in. I've been waiting to set myself free, but you're always right there in my dreams. I use time to hold up the world, but time always leaves me. Can't you see the little ghost follow? One that I've played for a long time, but and my grandmother always knew some words to this song, and I'm sure some people sing it somewhere, but it's called Home Sweet Home.
A song, Leuven Brothers tune for you that we learned from James Taylor and Allison Krauss. And this one is a good old song that we like to do together because it's got two-part harmony throughout the song. We love songs like that. Oftentimes, bluegrass has, you know, three singers, three-part harmony. This is an example, one that gets some nice sibling harmony back in the day. So.
I've had nothing but sorrow since you said
set's called Burn Down the Sun.
Burn down the sun with me, burn the sun down with me, burn the sun down with me, burn down the sun. Burn down the sun with me, burn the sun down with me, burn the sun down with me, burn down the sun. 10 minutes till the sun is burned down to the bottom of this purple sky, yes, the bottom of the sky. So burn down the sun with me, burn the sun down with me, burn the sun down with me, burn down the sun. I made a cup of tea and you poured a drink for me, and I can almost see the bottom of my glass. So burn down the sun with me, burn the sun down with me, burn sun down with me, burn down the sun. This world is spinning fast, and this moment too will pass. We can make it last if we burn down the sun. So burn down the sun with me, burn the sun down with me. Sun down with me, burn down the sun. I'd like to make a vow to do just what we're doing now. You know I love how we burn down the sun. And if you're going somewhere, I think I'd like to go there. And now and then we can burn down the sun. So burn down the sun with me, burn the sun down with me, burn sun down with me, burn down the sun. Burn down the sun with me, burn the sun down with me, burn
sun down with me, burn down the sun.
Sun down with me, burn down the sun.
Thank you.
Well, you got here right for our last song. Thank you.
Oh,
thank you very much.